And now, in this video, we'll see the projection of a line when it is perpendicular to one plane. On the screen, you can see that an 80 mm long line PQ is parallel to VP and perpendicular to HP. And the second case is vice versa. The line is parallel to horizontal plane and perpendicular to vertical plane. So draw its projections when its one end is 15 mm above the HP and 25 mm in front of the VP. Now first we'll draw the line ends 15 mm above HP and 25 mm in front of VP. Above HP in front of VP. Yes. Above HP and 25 mm in front of AB. Finished as of now. You can see that when a line is parallel to VP and perpendicular to HP, if the line stands perpendicular to HP from the observer direction on the vertical plane, the front view appears as a vertical straight line. When the line is perpendicular to HP, the front view appears as a vertical straight line on vertical plane. So take line, the front view is vertical straight line of 80 mm length on vertical plane. And the same line, when it is observed from the top side line, it appears as a dot. The line is 25 mm in front of VP, so the dot appears here. Donut, inside diameter 0, I am taking outside diameter as 3 mm. Specify the center point. Yeah. As you can see here, so this is the front view, appears as a vertical straight line, and when it is observed from the top, this appears as a dot on the horizontal plane. The line length is 80. Now we'll give the notation. The line is PQ. In the front view, this has P dash and Q dash. And when it is observed from the top, P is visible, Q is not visible, I mean invisible. So P in brackets Q, which is not visible, will be in the brackets P of Q. So this is the first case. I copied it, pasting it here. So this is the first case, parallel to VP and perpendicular to HP case. And now the second case is parallel to HP and perpendicular to VP. When the line is perpendicular to VP, from the front view it appears as a dot on vertical plane, and when it is observed from the top, it appears as a horizontal straight line on the horizontal plane. Now the same 15 mm above HP, will do it again. 15 mm above HP, 25 mm in front of VP. As I said, if the line is perpendicular to vertical plane, from the front view it appears as a dot on vertical plane. Yes. And in the top view it appears as a horizontal straight line in the horizontal plane. Line length is 80. Will give the notation. Coming to the front view, see here P dash Q dash line. So P will be invisible, Q will be visible. So P dash of Q dash. Coming to your top view, P is visible, Q is also visible. So this is the second case. So this is all about when a line is perpendicular to either HP or VP.